And this tree. And this thing. I'm just throwing money at him. Alright, there. Now, you shut the fuck up, Veriax. That's what you do. You shut the fuck up. Okay, so his skills are... he got a little bit of everything. Salary, image. He's happy with his trailer. And we need to make him better at... well, let's take a look at what Grimmith is good at. We're gonna have him and... Lord Bucketface. Now, what's Grimmith good at? Comedy and action and romance. So, I'm gonna have, Veriax be action and science fiction. I guess. So, what that means is we can go throw him and Bucketface here. And now Grimmith can have more time to chill out between movies. And Big Tits is comedy and romance, and he is comedy and he is action and nothing else. What do we got here? A 1.5 star. What? We just sold this fucking movie. They just wrote us the same fucking script. Those bitches. Something happened, and I don't know what it was. Oh, that thing sold. Damn it, I'm retarded. Okay. Veriax is strangling Lord Bucketface. He's pretty strong. Now, let's take a look at our strangulation guide here. Let's see here. If I put my finger right on the trachea, I can sort of make it go pop. Veriax has nothing to do... don't worry, buddy, we'll get you in a movie in no time. Alright, you guys need to have friendly talk again. I need you two to be friends. I need you and you to be friends. You did. It was. Oh, he doesn't think it's going to catch on. I don't really want those intermediate what's-its. Mainstream packs. Cult packs. Oh, yeah, I don't really want intermediate horror. Alright, I'm feeling pretty good about how the studio's going now that we have another director. We could use some more stars. But I think we'll be alright. Wenchy. What are you doing? You and Grimithor. And... you and you need to hang out more. What? Why is that? I feel really at ease. Okay, good. They're not angry. Yes, that set is going to come in handy. Never. Speaking of sets, let's take a look at our... battlefield. We're gonna need that. Holy shit, 74 grand. I want it. It's a waste of money, but I fucking want it. No one's ever gonna use it, but god damn it, I want it. And it doesn't fit, but fuck, I want it. Damn, this thing is huge. Boom! That maybe was not a great idea. But fuck it, I wanted it. We're going to be the first kids on the block with that movie set. And you guys, now that we have that set... oh wait, it's not done yet. I'll have them write another action script as soon as that set is done. Hey, alright, we got a 2-star romance. About fluffing time! Okay, what are you doing? Yeah, we need to have you guys continue being pal-os. And let's go ahead and toss our action movie up. Because it's about that time. Where's our action? Comedy, sci-fi, action. The Conscience of Money. Filmed in... hey, it's got more than one set. It uses the bank, the jail, and the stage. I like it. Alright, we got enough crew. We got enough extras. Now we need a director and a foible. So Nolok has some action experience, and he's not too bad a mood. Oh, he wants an entourage now. I'm gonna not give him a makeover. I can't give him an auto makeover. I guess he's already made over. Why don't you practice some action? Oh my god! I want to see it get made. Make it! Bring down the scaffolding! On my ultimate seal! Fucking A. World War II hasn't even happened yet. Oh wait, it actually has happened. It's just started recently. Okay, so we do need to get this action movie banged out real quick. Once he's done doing that, I'm gonna have good old Veriax, and oops, I just fucked that up. I meant to have him continue training and have Bucketface continue friending. Continue friending. And you two, continue doing that. We're gonna have him just get the one more in action, and then we're gonna go for it. Look at you guys all spreading out. Okay, and Grimmoth and Winchy make friends, and Nolok is almost done. Hurry up. We're running out of money. We may not make it to the next movie by the time we run out of money. Alright, come on, fuckhead. You are the secondary. The lead. And your directorial debut, Veriax. You have not enough experience. Are you kidding me? Look at that. Got lots of action experience. This is an action movie, right? Yes, it is. A multiple set action movie. Alright, I'm gonna have my writers start writing up a new action movie script. There you go. Commence actioning. I think that looks pretty good. Now we just need to wait for the money to come in. And I can't really make any more investments into the lot until that occurs. How's this one doing? Functional tech. A day ahead of schedule. Realistic makeup. Dolly rig. That all sounds really good. I want it. In fact, fuck this mainstream pack and get cracking. And we are ready to shoot. Make it happen. Now, because of how this worked out, if we had a movie that only required one star, we could make another movie here with Veriax and Winchy McBigtits, but we're missing a star. Maybe I shouldn't have sold off that basic script area doodle, mabob. Let me take my janitor, my builderer, make sure everything's hunky-dory here. Realistic makeup, sweet sausage. Man, nobody's ever going to really get rid of Nolok's afro. He's going to have that afro forever. And I am cool with it. They've got clouds! Let's see here. I agree. Let's burn this town to the fucking ground with our hair. Restaurant it up. I wonder if these guys... No, they can't hang out in the restaurant. His boredom is up. How do I get him unbored? Oh, he needs to practice. He needs to practice romance, actually. There you go. That ought to fix his boredom a little bit, maybe, I think. That's funny. Finally fucking got him a moment off, and he's like, I'm bored! Does it use the YES! Warbomb Street! Fucking A. That makes me happy. In the pants. Aha! Next set. How you doing, Nolok? Oh, he's got this scene off. Huh, cool. Whoops.